2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2.
Thank you. Hi, thanks for sticking it out on such a soggy day.
That's dedicated to the hen. Me and Mark just saw a hen over there. I swear.
It was a hen.
I swear we saw a hen.
The mushrooms haven't kicked in yet, so it's definitely a real one.
This one's dedicated to Runic John, and it's called Medicine Man.
Thank you.
Cheers, Helen. Thanks a lot.
Thank you very much. That's called the Stansted Psychotic Gypsy. Thank you very much. This is for the good people in the Sentinel Island out in the Indian Ocean. This one's called Sentinel. Thank you.
And does anybody remember the missionary that went to Sentinel Island last year? He didn't have very well for
me. Me and Mark were just talking about that. You spend ages writing these words for bands. We were just stood at the back listening to a band, and I'm sure the words were beautiful, but we could hear were... So, I don't know why you bother, really. It
makes more sense than most of those lyrics, then.
Anyway, did anyone know him? I don't know if anyone in this tent, you fellas, knew him. Boulo, anyone knew Boulo at all? Well, Boo were a brilliant fella, and he'd have loved something like this. He'd have constructed a shelter to sleep in out of some branches and an old washing machine door or something over there. This is one of his songs anyway. This is a song called Nicest Pie.
Always wanted to sleep, but that's alright.
pull off.
Thanks for being
thanks
a lot, guys.
You're up that show,
there's one. If you've not heard of him, just have a look on YouTube, Boulong. Is it Horse Whispers? And lots of really funny and awesome lyrics. And if you're local to the area and the Pennines and all of that, you'll have to
his lad for organising this. Brilliant. What a bloody endeavour.